All right, it's happening. I had to complete the last dungeon and a couple others, but it would appear that we have activated whatever the heck this is gonna be. So, with that being said, let's find our guy, huh? Sorry, just wait. My OBS updated, so I'm just trying to make sure the settings I have on there are what I want. To make sure this loads, because nothing would be up. Oh, there we go. Nothing would be more aggravating than trying to do a fight and then not having it obviously work. Alrighty. I do have two highwaymen. This is a champion level. They're all resolve fives, and now think about it. I don't know if I bought their max skill. Uh-oh. Oh, this is gonna suck. I'm actually not maxed out in my skills. Huh. Huh. It's actually gonna be a lot rougher than I thought originally. Okay. Not to say that we can't do it, but it's gonna be a little more difficult than originally planned, to say the least. Gonna not have max D. Oof. Oh boy, I might literally just got four people killed. Not gonna be too thrilled about that. I won't lie if these guys. Sorry, just need to find a happy medium on the volume here. If everyone dies here, I think there's a mod where you can like spawn beyond the abyss, however it's called, get people back monthly. I might do that. Solely for the fact, just to save time, because I don't really want to like groom up level fives constantly. So if I lose a lot of people, I'll probably just put that mod on for a day and then click it off. I've already beaten the game a lot, so it's really not extra. But how do I want to say it? I feel like I won't be missing anything. I'm here to make more of the modded content than I am just to really just grind. I'm here to get to bosses like this and think of ways to beat them. So if they are extremely kicking my butt, or if they do kill a lot of my level 5 people, I'll probably just do that. Just letting you know now. Ruler, whatever. Alrighty, let's see what's behind this door. I think it has to be a hallway fight. I'm not entirely sure. So we'll go fight there. We'll fight there. I could have fought one down there. I really need to rearrange these guys. What's the speed? 7 to 9? Yeah, I need to rearrange. Make sure I can get my riposte going. Point blank blast is fine and everything, but I'd really prefer to have a. Yeah. Getting some nice heals off. We'll go for. Right now, I have my skills kind of laid out for a boss battle. So, oh man, I really wish I bought some of the max skills. We're not gonna back out, but I really wish I would have bought some of the max skills. Would have made my life slightly easier. This is gonna be interesting. I hope I can kill this dude on a riposte, because he's gonna explode if he doesn't. Now, also another weird thing. If they do explode, I believe if you actually riposte kill them, it's okay. So he's gonna explode, but I think if you riposte on them, they don't do. They'll do the damage. Oh. Nope. Must be another guy I was thinking of. Oh boy. Yeah, this is gonna be rough. I mean, doing champion alone without the max skills is already kind of a hard task to do, let alone possibly a mod boss that may or may not be balanced. I don't know. He's dead next turn, but I don't really want to kill him. I'll do that. I'll say, see if I couldn't get a crit, but. Oh, there we go. I just wanted to get to another heal since I'm kind of hurt already. I'm at an interesting spot though. Do I want to campfire and chance it? Like, ooh. It's not that my HP is really bad, but I do have unparalleled finesse on both bounty on both highwaymen. We're gonna chance it's not that fight, so we're gonna use it. We're gonna eat up the max food, and we're gonna go unparalleled, unparalleled, and then also bandit sense. All right, come on. Come on, big fight. Ah, no. Do I have to use something for it? I don't think so. Pretty sure it's just a walk-in fight. I guess it's a good thing, though, because like I normally do, I actually didn't change up my lineup how I should have to be more effective, so gives me an opportunity to correct that wrongdoing. Dang. Didn't kill anybody. Stunned one person. No riposte up. Ugh. Ugh. Bad. Just bad. Yeah, that's a bad start. These two highwaymen are really messing me up with how I did them speed-wise. I need to solve that issue quickly. Shoot. Oh, man. Really wrecking me here. Just want to kill him. Here we go. Hopefully we can stun them again. There we go. And there we go. Alright. Not too terrible. Can eat some food to make up for that lack of HP. We can shuffle this person forward and clear the bodies. Can still use perfect. Yeah, there we go. Alright. So, what is my default party order? You have to naturally higher speed, but... Wait, no. Okay. Wait a second, what? Wait. Two speed, three battles. Two speed, three battles. Oh, yeah, that's why. There we go. Sorry, that's just not making sense. Shouldn't he had 9 speed before, right? It's not Blademaster. Well, regardless, we're going to keep him. He has higher speed right now. Is that just... I can never remember. Oh, no, it is that. No. There's one that heals. Ow. Oh, man, what a... Another misfire. Oh, man. Oh, shoot. All right. Well. All right. Oh, boy. Oh, return to flesh. Please tell me more. Oh, no, you summon people. Kill it. Oh, 20. What? 22? Holy crap. Oh, and you do that? Oh, man. Okay. Oh, calm down here, kids. Calm down. Timeout. Take a timeout. Okay. Take a timeout. Yes, we want to do that. Okay. Oh, I did not do the things. Uh-oh. All right. I mean, at this point, I might as well just, like, point blank. Get him back there for a riposte next turn, hopefully. Hopefully. Oh, nobody back there can do anything. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, was that 10? Ow. Son of a chicken eater. All right. Still got 2 moves left. No. You're focusing the wrong dude. He doesn't have riposte up. Son of a gun. All right. Now I got 2 people to riposte in the front. And we're just gonna keep that up. Okay, perfect. Half health. This is bad. Consume life force. Wait, consume? One devoured soul. What? Wait, where are you getting these souls from, bro? You know what? It's a pretty good stun chance. Let's go for it. Oh, suck it. I know I have riposte up, but like, I need a... No! Ah, dang, you suck. Come on, let me point blank him. Oh, jeez. This is gonna end. Not great. Might as well go for a stun. Oh, there we go. I mean, I guess I need a kill? I mean, I don't need to. We're just gonna do some chip damage. Yeah, there we go. That's nice. I could try to stun the big guy, but let's get some HP in there because I have a feeling I'm about to get... No!
Oh, God. Oh, Plague Doctor, bad idea. Yeah.
Oh, wow. Just a massive, massive liking right now for that Plague Doctor. And I said that's the riposte gone. There we go.
Oh, God. Oh, no.
Alright. Can take, like, two hits. Oh, restoration? How many? Five? Ugh. Hey, blocked one. Don't you dare. Okay. Oh, there we go. An affliction crap.
Ugh. Oh, baby. Plague Doctor is on a revenge tour.
Revenge tour. Yeah. 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 Get wrecked. Alright. That's actually not terrible. Interesting. Okay. Ooh. All right. Won't lie, was painful. I know it sounds generic, but I think that boss gets a few too many turns to be. You could maybe mark build it because I seem to get to go before all of its actions, so you could possibly mark build it. Don't know if I would, but you could. Son of a. Kill it. Ah! Gosh, I think it was the same exact thing, right? Blech. 53 dodge? Dang, man. Oh, that bullcrap ability. It's a good support class, just annoying with that stupid heal. Oh, now you have the Plagic Plague. Ouch. This needs to be the last fight. I don't know if I can make it much further. Oh, jeez. Oh, now you're gonna get stunned. Oh, and you got the Red Plague. Holy crap. I might die to this. Yeah, this is probably about... Oh, yeah. Alright, thank you. So just get rid of one of them. Just need one enemy to die. Just one. Stun him up. Just in case I can't. There we go. The promise of safety. Oh my gosh, man. Keep leaving people 6 HP. You know, now I think about it, actually, if I would have put... that this thing right there onto one of the highwaymen, I probably would have actually melted that dude a lot quicker than I did. So things could have lined up that that boss would have melted. Yeah. Oh well. Where is it? Yeah, let's clear the bodies. Move you on up, heal you, do that, da da. Slice you down, perfect. I got enough torches. There we go. Oh, it's not. Wait. Oh, there's one down there. But I don't want it. I don't want it. Alright, we're not going to walk through those two fights. I will be skipping the video down to that room because. Ouch. I'm also going to activate the torch just in case something pops up. I will see you in a little bit. Alright guys, we're back. Last fight. Aww. Flip. There we go. Oh, don't guard that. No, you don't want to guard that. Oh, God. What are their speeds? 14? 10? Ugh. Here, maybe I can stun you out. Aha! Game on, nerds. Oh, there we go. Stun button like a mofo. Alrighty. Got two of you stunned. Well, technically one of you now. Oh, yeah, you're not going to be useful this fight. Sorry. Oh, yeah, stress us. Oh. Ah, suck it. Alright, one dude left. How many turns of stealth? 4! Frickin' 4, you gotta be kidding me. Dang it, thought I could kill him one shot with those riposte. Yeah, I mean, I guess... Well, guys... I guess we'll just talk over a little bit as I heal up here and wait for this guy to... 2 more rounds. And I can't even keep riposte going because all the bodies died. Alright, well... Come out to play. Ow. Ah, you're out. Here, we're gonna get this guy ready for a point blank blast. Ow. Dang it, dude. Ooh! 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 Ah! Sorry. Wait. Oh, I'm a moron. There's also a battle fight there. Ah, crap. Crap. Hey, guys. I have a video on this channel. It's called, what's it called? It's like, Dungeon Statistics or something like that. I highly recommend watching that. Because in that video, I pretty much say medium battle rooms are the worst dungeons to do. They have the most fights, which fights do mean money. Oh, jeez. But fights also mean potential death. And they're also some of the longer ones, which means you take the most fights, you get close to the most deaths, and it takes the longest to get resolved. You can see where this begins to get a little iffy if you're going for a while like I am. Oh, thank goodness. He still has a chance to die. Oh, please just focus a different dude. Just, okay. You know what, we'll take it. Kill one off. Oh gosh, got speed of 2. I won't lie, I am only slightly crapping my pants. There we go. Oof. Ow! Ow, that's supposed to be like one of their weaker abilities. Here, stun him, bring him forward. Holy crap. Don't one-shot him, thank you. I need to get to a heal. I think twice? I need to get to 2 heals? Here, we'll increase his speed, so he'll probably go first. Well, that doesn't really make sense. Just finish it. I don't trust it. Oh my gosh. I hope I don't get a food check. A food check will essentially ruin me. Don't do it. No food check, no food check, no food check. 1 space left, no food check. Come on, no whammy, no whammy, no whammy, no whammy. Oh, we made it. Okay. Dang, I don't have to say. Easy fight. It's not terrible. Just need a kill. That's it. Call it a day. We're done. Get me out of here. Come on, dude. Need you to shred. We are going to try to go for a stun. Okay, good. Honestly, he's probably one of the bigger damage dealers. The stress at this point is whatever. I don't care. It exists. Yeah, I'm not gonna stop it. Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Just wanted you gone. Yeah, I mean... Might as well, I guess, keep riposte going. Sounds gonna do... Oh, there we go. Oh, I think this was a miss. There we go. I'm not gonna stun him out of the, guard yet. Which I'm pretty much... Actually, I can stun him out of the guard now. Yeah, there we go. Now, he can still stress away from there, but if you get lucky, it'll actually be a ceremonial dagger. And that's what we're gonna kinda... Yeah, it's a stress wave and a death. Okay. Yeah. Because they have the options, but I believe they almost never dagger there. It's almost always a stress wave, which is why you gotta get them to position 1. Yeah, just say, what are you doing? Oh, that'd be nice on, you know, somebody else, Mr. Plague Friend. It's okay, though. We got this in the bag. This is a wrap-up right here. Ow. Alright, death. Point blank, end it. kill the light. Alright, this time done. Oh, get me out. Alright, that was tough. Alright, I don't know how many battle rooms I took. What was that, like 6 or 7? Yeah, that's right. Get me that 11 resolve. What the? What the? Did I put something on you? Huh. Alright. Okay. Need to figure out why the heck you just got 11 resolve. A sanguine memory to me. Oh well. It doesn't really matter at this rate. Alright, so that was a pretty tough boss, I won't lie. I think it's... I don't think it's overpowered. Is never without worth. Like I said, I handled it pretty well with just, oh, that's where you got the red plague. And can I remove that? Yeah, let's do that. Yeah, I mean, it was a good boss. That was a good fight. I enjoyed it. That means I could do that next for the, what's his nuts, the lumberjack. However, I am probably going to do the brigand. Get all those bosses done off screen. Get to, oh, the beguiling siren. Yes. Wait a second. Oh, like cure it in the, okay. Interesting. You can still get it, it's just not dependent. Got it. Whatever. Yeah, I'm gonna do a lot of episodes off screen where I get like these people up to essentially resolve 5. At this rate, I'm not going to be doing the Crimson Court. I'm not gonna be doing the Crimson Court. I think you guys have all seen that enough. I'm gonna really focus on Shimmering Isles, the DLCs, and I may not even finish the main. I'll probably finish the main game. No. I will finish the main game with the new characters and stuff, but I'm definitely not going to go down the, at least initially, the Crimson Court paths. The frequency in which these videos are going up, that would take me a very long time, and it's probably stuff most of you have already seen, so it's not like it's brand new, and I really want to play new stuff, and I also want to really show off new stuff, so thank you for watching, I hope you enjoyed.